Bruce, I'm glad I got here tonight. Last month I had to take a private plane. And musicians and private planes don't really get along too well. And I had a flight that was canceled and I had a show that day. I normally don't fly on a show day. And so I had to get a private plane from DC to Charlotte. And it cost like a whole bunch of money, right? So I had to, I thought it was gonna be like the kind of plane that Jay-Z was on in the video. And it was like the kind of plane that Snoopy was flying in the cartoon. And so I got in there, and I start flying, and I see the two pilots up there in the front. There's no bathroom, it's just, you know, whatever. And one of them looks at the other one and says, "Are you sure we got enough fuel?" And I said, What? Screaming up there and they're just looking straight ahead, pretending like they don't hear me. You start to ascend, and I usually, that's when I start to fall. The only time I fall asleep on a plane is when we ascend. And then, you know, and then the guy comes back and kind of wakes me up. And he said, "Hey, can I get you anything?" And I said, "Aren't you supposed to be flying a plane?" He says, "No, we got an app for that now. You know, you don't have to be flying." So we got autopilot, I got my app. And actually, I got my pilot's license online. I got the simulation thing on the PlayStation 2, and you know, I passed it. So I said, "Well, I need a stiff drink then." He says, "We don't have any of that here. I can get you a Coca-Cola." And I said, "Well, it's gonna be my last days, I'm definitely gonna have a Coca-Cola here." And then he brought me this bootleg Coke with just says Cola on it. And it was like dusty, there was dust on the outside. So I got some water and cleaned off the top of it. And he gave me some bootleg barbecue chips. So I was like, "I guess this is my final meal. It's not looking good right now." So we start going down. We finally get to Charlotte. I see the lights. I'm like, "Oh, good, thank you." And then like the plane, I'm going side to side and the wind is just taking it. And we're coming down, I'm like, "Are we gonna make this?" And then, you know, as we're coming out, he's like, "Hey, pull up." You know, we start to land, he says, "Pull up the thing underneath your seat and stick your feet out there. We need some help stopping this thing." So I put my shoes on there. And I lost my favorite boots. And we got down there, I was like, "Man, I was scared about that." And he looks back and said, "Oh, I was too." That's my private plane story.
She walked out to smile or pray.
she won't give in. But she's always different. But it's written in red, all in her lies. There's no disguise. Well, she